on the floor. He's breathing, yeah, he just dropped on the floor, he hit his head on he's very old as well.
Is he conscious?
He's not conscious, he's not, but he's breathing. He's moving around a little bit, yeah.
Right, he's moving around, okay. What's the address of the emergency, please?
Woodcott Street, N4.
Woodcott Street?
Yeah.
Do you know that spell?
Yeah, W-H-A-D.
Yeah.
C-O-A-T. I shook his neck, innit?
And that's N4, you said, yeah?
N4, yeah.
Okay, whereabouts on Woodcott Street are you?
Right there, literally, at the start of Woodcott Street.
So what's that junction in Weir? What's the road there?
It's a dead road, so just as soon as you on the main road, you can see us.
So, okay, so are you by Green Road, are you?
Yeah, you're right there. Woodcott Street, right, N4, okay. Literally, we're right there. Hey. Yeah, it's coming. Hey, check his neck.
Right, okay. So what's the phone number you're calling from in case we get cut off? Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, mate. Someone's just come with a big van and run over a whole lot of people.
Sorry, say that again.
In Woodcott Street.
In Woodcott Street, what's happened?
Yeah, man. He ran over a lot of people. A lot of people died.
So, a van?
It's a big van. He just ran over everyone when I was calling, you know, an ambulance. He just turned and ran over.